Oh, look, the winter park is in full swing, and Chief Meteorologist Bill Kelly is right in the middle of it.
Yeah, he's all bundled up, as we all should be if we head out tonight with lots of fun. Are you toasting marshmallows?
Well, toasting is one way to describe it. That's what I did to it there, unfortunately.
Burnt, but that's a good burn.
I think I burned the marshmallows. Yeah, you know, we have the crew out here. We are roasting some marshmallows standing by the fire. You know what? It's not bad out here when you're standing by a fire and have seven layers on, which is what I have. I got seven layers up top. I got three layers here. I have four layers on my legs. I have three layers on my socks, plus the hand warmers in the gloves. Now, you might be saying, Bill, that's extreme. I don't think that it is. I don't think you can layer up too much in conditions like we have right now where we're 15 degrees below zero. Matt, will you hold that for me for just a moment? I'll eat that in just a second. I do want to show you, though, we're going to utilize our what was, and currently still is, I suppose, the First Warning Skate Center. We've never taken it down. Let's use this to talk about some numbers, and we're going to take this camera up here and show you. Now, I have skates, and I'll put on some skates here in just a moment. Oh, wait, keep that shot. I want to grab my hockey puck so I can point out some numbers here. I'll put the skates on in just a little bit. Right now, I'm just walking around because I have a cool demonstration I want to show you guys, all of you watching, something you can do in the cold. All right, so we're here at 6 degrees in Columbus. We're at 6 in Dublin, 9 in Delaware. Very, very cold. Watch this as we go into our winds. Unfortunately, the wind speeds are strong. They are blowing out of the west, generally speaking, at about 15 to even 20 miles per hour. So it makes it feel like this. Here's our current wind chill. When you're looking at some of these numbers, I mean, we have up to minus 15 right now. It's 13 degrees below zero in Columbus, 11 below here in Marysville and Dublin, minus 15 around Mount Vernon. And when you widen this out across the state, everybody is frigid. I mean, it is really, really a cold day, a record cold day. We're only at 6 in Columbus. The record high temperature for the day for the coldest is 10. We're going to break that today. Coldest of all time, 130-year-old record. We have 5 degrees in Mount Vernon. We have 10 in Chillicothe, and that's the warmest spot on this map. Now, in terms of clouds, we get some passing snow showers here and there. In fact, off in the distance, we can see some of those snow showers. You can actually see them here as they're making their way on through, all these dots of blue. So the next couple of hours, let's advance this, talk about your future cast. We're going to have some scattered snow showers. They're winding down, though. Watch as we run this through the overnight hours. You're going to see all these clouds start to clear off a little bit. And so by the time we get out to tomorrow morning, go ahead and just press that button there, and this should move on through. By the time we get to tomorrow morning, we're going to see generally clear skies, and then during your day tomorrow, some increasing clouds throughout the day. So it is a frigid night. Record conditions possible, down to -9. Tomorrow, the high temperature only sitting at 15, which is warmer. Still frigid out there with some increasing clouds. And take a look at the 7-day forecast while I step off here for just a moment. A Saturday bears watching. Travel could be dicey on Saturday. As you get on into the day, because we have some snow, then some freezing rain, mixing on into rain later on, and we will fine-tune that and update you as that gets a little bit closer. But what I want to do is right now, I'm going to just temporarily take my gloves off, because we've talked about this in the past, and it's definitely cold enough. So what we have down here is I brought some assorted food coloring. So we are going to take, I'll just grab the red one for now. I'm going to take a balloon, and anybody at home can do this. Any of you that have a balloon, you take a balloon, and I'm going to take a little bit of this food coloring. And I am going to take the food coloring and put a little bit down in that balloon. Not a big deal like that. Then we're going to take this hose. I got Mr. Matt holding the hose. And I'm going to take the balloon, put it on there. And let's aim it down just in case it sprays off there. We don't get it red sprayed all over us. All right, go ahead and release it slowly. Go ahead and a little more. There we go. We're going to fill this balloon. Let's keep going. Let's get a little bit more, a little bit more. Okay, keep going, keep going. That's good. Okay, so let's pop this off. A little red's going to spray out. Ready? 3, 2. There we go. All right, now I'm going to tie this, guys. And what's going to happen is it's so cold, just like it would be in your freezer, this will freeze on up. And I'm going to set this right off to the side. Coming up tonight on ABC 6 News at 11 o'clock, we're going to make a bunch of these here when we're during the commercial. At 11 o'clock, we'll open this up, and we'll have these nice colored little ice balls around the area. So I'm just going to set that right here in the Winter Park Skate Center. It's going to try to roll away. There you go. I'm meteorologist Bill Kelly. Guys, we'll send it on back to you. Be warm out there tonight, for sure.
Very cool. Okay, Bill. Thanks a lot. Let's see how many...